Police searched number 213 and found a chamber of unimaginable horrors. Human heads and a heart wrapped and bagged in the freezer. Hands and feet at the bottom of his soup kettle. Skulls tucked away in a file cabinet. And this blue barrel stuffed with dismembered torsos soaking in acid.
Sacrifice, running into the